When the special forces received word that Mordor had amassed a massive army of Tyranids, they immediately began planning a landing on the island. Planning to attack the enemy unexpectedly, the special forces turned to Optimus Prime and his Autobots for logistical support. Optimus Prime and his Autobots launched a frontal assault with the death corpse of Krieg to ensure that the Imperium of Man soldiers could land on the island without any problems. In this fight, the BSC X1 robot developed by Tesla and Optimus Prime will also support the Imperium of Man soldiers. Let's see if the assault troops can defeat the millions of Tyranids and the destroyer tripods. Please don't forget to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and give me new battle ideas. Have fun! The special forces executed a successful beachhead, but their triumph was short-lived as they faced an unforeseen onslaught of destroyer tripods. Sauron's tripods proved more potent and resilient than ever before, obliterating the special forces' left flank. The Mordor forces, under the command of Optimus Prime, annihilated the central front, leaving the BSC X1 led right flank as the sole barrier to victory. In a remarkable display of resilience and strategic prowess, BSC X1, with a handful of soldiers, emerged victorious against overwhelming odds, securing the triumph for the special forces. The island stood as a testament to the clash of futuristic technologies and legendary forces, leaving echoes of the struggle against Mordor's relentless Tyranid army and destructive tripods.